Good morning, dears. I'm going to teach you about our body. You have already learned the different parts of the body, and you all know that these parts are used for different functions of in your body. We use these parts of the body to hear, to walk, to talk, to write, and to speak. There are many other functions that can be done. I want you all to do a small activity which is attached in the worksheet in your last year's notebook. Please do this and be safe in your house. Thank you.